And we are back. Up zero or O.
Zero.
They're both the same. And we gotta punch the door, dude.
Yeah, I saw that. I'm just looking to see if there's anything in here.
I was just telling you to punch the door.
Where's my scalpel?
You'll get it back.
Are you sure?
Probably.
Nope, it's gone. I guess you get it, like, for once.
We'll find another scalpel.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Okay. Oh, cool. There's a McDonald's back here.
What?
He's like, I'm hungry. Oh, McDonald's. Because McDonald's is everywhere.
Okay.
Especially in a place like this. Did we kill that one?
No, he just got the thing fell on his head. And his stomach's bleeding out. Oh, yeah. There's a pipe.
Yeah, had some bad luck.
As much as I hate these things, I don't want it.
So you're just gonna use it. I guess your fist did work pretty good.
Yeah.
What's in here?
Oh, another trap! Uh-oh.
Oh, that guy's angry. Why can everybody knock down doors so easily, and then they just stand there?
What do I do? What does it say?
Pick up the Bibles.
It says I have to barricade it. Oh. Oh, alright. Yep.
One of us is going... What was that? What did you want to say? What were you saying? Did you not want to finish your sentence?
This is what I was supposed to do. Okay, do that. Oh, I guess I can bolt it, too.
Yeah, that's right.
Like, there, you're stuck. And then I take this... And then I push it.
Wow, he's really strong.
Yeah, I know.
And fast.
Hey, one of us is gonna go. Go.
Oh. And open door. That was easy enough.
That guy was awesome. Not as cool as Rose, though.
Whatever. I'm good with this one. We're in the cafeteria.
Anything good on the heaters?
I guess you were close to the McDonald's thing.
I can always smell food, even if it's not real.
Right.
Oh, man. They're not going to pass inspection. But they do have a fire extinguisher. Unlike that one hotel we stayed in Ocean City.
Oh, yeah.
On their floor, the invisible one.
It didn't... Here, use this if needed. Doesn't have one.
Square. Triangle. X. O.
Boom.
Getting good at those.
Mm-hmm.
I heard that.
What?
So...
There's nothing in here?
This is my room, huh?
There's nothing in here. Okay. What am I looking for?
I don't know. We grabbed what we needed to from that thing.
Do I have to look up? Do I have to go up somewhere? Because there's a hole here. And I got in there. And there's this, and there's this, and then there's this. Do I go up or something?
Maybe we just don't go anywhere else.
And this is the end of the game.
Because this is where that guy came from.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because remember the barbed wire, then he's like, fuck this door, and one of us is gonna make it out.
One of us is gonna... So what the fuck am I doing? What's the point of this?
Didn't you grab something from that cabinet?
Well, that's probably the only meaning. Or a hypo. Need a hypodermic thingy.
It's probably the only meaning for going in here.
Really?
Well, it's kind of nice if you think about it that not every single room has a meaning. So it gives it a little extra atmosphere.
I guess, but like...
It's also annoying, but...
Because I was supposed to barricade this, so if I barricaded it, what do I do? I climb through the slot? Oh.
Oh, you didn't.
No, I didn't see that.
Oh.
Or is this where we came from?
Nope. This is new.
Guess so. Okay. November.
Oh, man. I don't have any more available dates.
Oh, shit.
The desk in front of you holds the badge of the partner you failed.
Oh, you dick. Why'd you steal it? Rose.
Or did you squeeze her bottom?
And throw her away. You have the key to her chamber. Hurry, or she will join the fate of your lead partner.
Sorry.
Oh. Okay.
Well, so we're saving people we fucked over.
I guess.
But I guess that's usually the moral of a story in Saw.
Okay, there's something in there. Yeah. And that one's sealed behind us.
Haven't seen a shotgun in a while, so.
They got me all like, oh, come on. Alright.
More bombs.
What do we do? Look around first before I come in far enough for the door to shut. Okay, there's a wire. It goes back over here. TVs.
They're all gonna turn on and tell us.
Alright, let's go.
Lock combination minute. Look for numbers. Three numbers. That cabinet was lighting up. And
all lighting up.
Fuse. Okay.
Found nothing. Where's the fuse box? Found nothing. Can
There's
I go through
nothing.
Here? Okay. Fuse?
Alright, so three numbers. Alright, there they are. 579.
I can't. Fucking faster, come on.
579.
Bye!
Yeah, motherfucker.
Oh.
Oh no!
Piggy!
That's not fair. We did what we had to.
Why couldn't we fight him?
Because it squealed at us.
Well, here. We're back at the door. Oh, okay.
So.
Thanks for the lift!
I guess so. You did such a great job. Here's a free ride on us.
Yeah, really? Okay. Down.
Alright, two papers.
Until now, the Jigsaw Killer has never left anyone alive. Amanda Young is now the first and only known survivor of the Jigsaw Killer. Oh, fun fact, apparently, from my understanding, these games are actually supposed to fill in gaps that the movie left out. Because I guess that's supposed to be Amanda from the first one, and then into the second one, and however far until, what, third one she died or whatever. Is that the third one?
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Because that one was awful?
I can never remember if it's... Yeah, I think it's the third one, because then from then on, it's like flashback.
Yeah, everything else is a flashback. You see my lines? These are the words spoken by Mandy Young, all known. It's a giggle.
Is it a giggle?
Yep. I will say, the first time I watched Saw 3, we got KFC.
Okay.
And just that first scene... With the guy with the hooks.
Yeah.
And I'm like sitting there like eating the skin off the chicken. And I was just like, wait.
Thanks for that visual.
That's kind of... That's kind of messed up. Like, it was kind of gross. But I still ate it anyways.
Well, you have to if it's good.
It was good. And we had the potato wedges and stuff.
Oh, boy.
It was... Yeah. I remember it was like... It was winter, because there was, I think, like a foot of snow on the ground, too, for some reason. This way. Yeah, it was just weird, and I was like, ugh. What the fuck is happening? Oh. So what's even wrong with her?
I don't know. She's strapped in, taking her blood, I think.
Get me out of this thing. But how do you survive from that? Wait, oh.
I want to play a game.
It's her?
You told our friend the detective.
So that's like the third time she's been in the whole situation?
I think so.
Or is this before or after the second movie?
I don't know. I guess it's after the second.
Each of you will be injected with different poisons that will slowly break down your bodies. The device in front of you contains the antidotes to each of the poisons. The red vials go to the left, and the blue vials to the right. But be careful. Incorrectly mixing the antidotes will cause some
discomfort.
The last time we played, you freed yourself by taking a life. Now your only salvation is to put your trust in someone else.
Let me sit right here. All right. What do we got today, Amanda?
So, tell me all about yourself.
Wait, why would he sit in that?
My legs are tired.
What do I do? No! What the fuck do I do? Okay, I lost. What the hell do I I do?
I guess so they go around perfectly.
L2? Oh, I get it.
You do? Because you're supposed to give her one and us the other.
I don't know.
Yeah, we're supposed to get one of them and she's supposed to get the other. We're not supposed to mix them.
Oh. Here you go.
I think you mixed it.
That's for you.
Because we got a red.
That's for me.
Yeah.
I'm so confused.
Because you had given her a blue and a red. You were blue and then a red and a red.
Did we die?
I'm
so confused as to what just happened.
We're both dying. Slowly.
What? Okay.
So,
I don't understand how this puzzle works.
I guess Tap's a horrible bartender. He never mixes the right thing.
He's what like, just happened?
This goes with the poison. The poison and the jigglypuff. She's supposed to get one color, you get the other one.
Okay. So I'm gonna come back next time. We're gonna figure this out and beat it, I think. We'll see. Because I don't control those little levery things.
You don't?
Yeah, that's the weird part. It's about, like, picking the right one, and then it just goes each way. So you gotta, like, figure out which one goes which way first and stuff. So, I don't know. We'll see you next time.